difference you've made in my life. What a difference you've made in my life. You're my sunshine day and night. Oh, what a difference you've made in my life. What a change you have made in my heart. What a change you have made in my heart.
Thank you. marriage is a sacred institution, the basis of human society. It should be held high among all men and women. We're assembled here in the presence of God to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is instituted of God, regulated by His commandments, and blessed by our Lord Jesus Christ. Let us therefore reverently remember that God has established and sanctified marriage for the welfare and happiness of mankind. Our Savior declared that a man should leave his father and mother and cleave unto his wife. By his apostles, he hath instructed those who enter into this relationship to cherish a mutual esteem and love, to bear with each other's infirmities and weaknesses, to comfort each other in sickness, trouble, and sorrow, in honesty and industry, to provide for each other and for their household, in temporal things, to pray for and encourage each other in things pertaining to God, and to live together as heirs of His grace. You jumped ahead of it, but who gives this woman to this man? Praise the Lord. Alan is such a hurry to get to her. The brakes are going to back out after 24 years. For as much as these two persons have come to this house of worship to be made one in holy graces of the marriage, it is understood that neither of them nor others present are aware of any just reason why the contracting parties may not be lawfully joined, and that's the part we're going to skip. Because now we know that after 24 years, there's no reason why they shouldn't be married. Amen. 24 years, and I think it's something that wants to renew their vows or to refresh their vows. It's something that ought to be done more often than waiting up for 25 years to do it. Yes. Amen. Let us pray. Let us go before the Lord in prayer. Father, we come before you tonight. And I thank you, Lord, that after 24 years, Alan and Mary still has that love and that desire, God, not only to be together and to help and to strengthen and encourage one another, but God, that they still have the desire to be pleasing in your sight. I thank you, Lord, that you've blessed them, that you've given them strength and encouraged them, kept them in your will through these many years. And I pray, Father, that you'll begin to bless them tonight. Let them, God, take this to heart and realize the sincerity of this relationship that they have. Master, bless them, keep your hand upon them, and encourage them this way we pray. The Father, we ask you in the name of Jesus for his honor and his glory, that they'd be witness and testimony to you. Praise the Lord. Alan, do you solemnly swear and agree before God and these witnesses to take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife, to love and respect her, honor and cherish her in health and in sickness, in prosperity and adversity, and leaving all others to keep yourself only to her as long as you both shall live. Mary, do you in like manner solemnly agree to receive this man as your lawful wedded husband, to love and respect him, and to live with him in all faith and tenderness, in health and in sickness, in prosperity and adversity, and leaving all others to keep yourself only to him as long as you both shall live? Alan, repeat after me. I, Alan, take you, Mary.
I, Alan, take you, Mary.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
And I do promise and covenant before God and this witness.
I do promise and covenant before God and this witness.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
And in joy and in sorrow.
Joy and sorrow.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As we both shall, as long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Repeat after me, Mary. I, Mary, take you, Alan.
I, Mary, take you, Alan.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
And I do promise and covenant before God and these witnesses.
I do promise and covenant before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife in plenty and in want.
To be your loving and faithful wife in plenty and in want.
And in joy and sorrow.
In joy and sorrow.
In sickness and health.
Sickness and health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I believe you've got a ring. May this group of token faith symbolize the purity and endlessness of your love. This ring I give to you as a token and pledge of our constant faith and abiding love. This ring I give to you.
This ring I give to you.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith and abiding love.
Of our constant faith and abiding love.
Do you have a ring also?
Don't slip on, I'll get some trouble.
Is that the ring you had 24 years ago? I can understand why it doesn't. When you step back in the back, there's a picture that we got back there. I want you to look at the detective hat on one another. This ring I give to you in token of pledge. Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Difference you've made in my life. What a difference you've made in my life. You're my sunshine day and night. Oh, what a difference you've made in my center of your will. Lord, let their home be blessed.
We ask it in the name of Jesus for his honor and his glory. Amen. Before we go any farther, when they leave out of here, we'd like for you to keep the seats. We've got one more thing we want to do. So when they leave out, give them time to get out of here and keep you feel what you felt 24 years ago. Let me tell you this, folks. They say nothing lasts forever. See this? 24 years old. I'm shocked. Brother Allen put that thing on there and he said, that's the one you wore 24 years ago.
Wow.
It all depends on how we protect it as to how long it lasts.
Amen.
Same way with our salvation, same way with our marriage and our love one for another and our love for Christ. Amen. I would like to introduce you. He don't even know I know this. Mr. Allen Dale Cruz and his bride.
I'm about to say.
If we must.
Move, Richard. Move, Richard.
Sister Mary, Sister Mary, can you and Alan step back in the back door there?
Do what?
Can y'all step back in the back door right there? Just come in the double door.
Get Mary.
Focus in on Mary.
Trying to. Where is she?
She's coming. Y'all just stand right there. I just want to see her face. Can you hear me?
No.
You can't hear me.
Mic's wrong. Back on the mic.
That's why I said to you.
This
mic. Just grab one. We'll figure it out.
I don't know which one's which.
We'll figure it.
Okay, now can you hear me?
Yes.
All right. I want to see the expression on her face. Amen. She doesn't know about this part. I'm not supposed to. Watch it. Everybody look at him now. We still got surprises for you, sister. You might have been married 24 years. We've got a reception in the back. You're all invited. And we want to ask the blessing before you go. That's why we asked you to sit here and we wanted to surprise her. Amen. There's some pictures back there. There's different things back there. But if you can, you will stay. Have fellowship with them. And I'm going to ask Brother Willie if he will to ask the blessing on the food in the back. Brother Willie.
Lord, as we come to you tonight on this occasion, we thank you, Lord, for all your goodness and mercy. We ask you, Lord, to bless Alan and Mary.
Yes, God grant.
Help them, Lord, oh God, throughout the years that they are hoped to live.
That is right.
And live holy and upright before you. God, I ask you to strengthen them. when the times seem like it's hard,
yes,
when it seems like the things don't go right, ask them, Lord, oh God, to do that which they know to do. Stand still and wait upon the Lord.
Yes.
Bless them, Lord, and help them, Lord, oh God, to always remember this night. Help them, Lord, not to forget they have promised one another. Help them to hold on to that promise and don't let it slip. Now, Lord, we thank you, Lord, for all the people that is here tonight. And we ask you now, Lord, to bless the food to our bodies, Lord, and our bodies unto your service, Lord. We ask these words in the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Y'all can go on back and start eating. Alex, they're going to be out of here.